just made the first preemptive strike on the snow. See how it looks in a few hours.